when there's no time for joking. There's a hole. I'm out here on my fire escape, and I just realized how loud the birds are. They're having the best time ever. I wish I was that energetic. I've decided that I'm gonna start hanging out here more, especially that it's summer. It's like a really nice routine to just sit out on my fire escape and like have my caffeine for the day and like not be on my phone and have some breakfast. Also, this is my soil for my plants. There's a bunch of squirrels that live in this tree, and I've like tried to become friends with them, but sometimes they'll come and like eat the snacks that I leave for them. But yeah, so basically, it's like 2 weeks, less than 2 weeks. Oh my God, on Friday, it's gonna be a week out for my art show. I have so much more to do, but you know, things are moving along. Anyways, so on today's agenda, I have to film some videos, finish a painting. I'm going on a podcast later today, so I'm excited about that. Emails. Also, I have a fun little haul because I got some PR, but also stuff that I ordered, and then I also got some merch for the art show finally came in, so I'll show you guys that. Okay, we're gonna do a little haul of sorts. It's a combination of things that I bought, PR I got, and then some fun stuff for my art show. Say hi to our pets in the background. Hello. First up, I want to just highlight a product that I really have been liking lately, and it's the pimple patches by Starface. Okay, look, I'm wearing one right now. So they released a SpongeBob collection. Here's SpongeBob. Oh, Patrick. Every time I wear them out in public, people are like, oh my gosh, I love that sticker. So they don't actually think it's a pimple patch, which is kind of funny. How the case kind of looks like an AirPod case, right? I don't know if you guys have seen the dresses from Poster Girl. They're kind of all over Instagram. So I got a top from them. It was on sale. And this is the top. I know it looks like children's clothing, but it stretches out a lot. Look at these cute little crystals. The only issue is that it is see-through, so I mean, I'm all for freeing the nipple, but like it's very see-through, so I think I'll probably have to get like pasties or something, because you don't need a bra with this and you can't really wear a bra with it because of these things on the side. Next up, I'm actually wearing it right now, is this dress from this brand called Find Me Now. Look, they wrote me the cutest little note. It's like this fun mesh mid-length dress. Next up is this super cute tote bag from Fiorici. I think that's how you say it. Look how cute it is. Oh my gosh. I think this is one of my favorite things just because I love tote bags. Wow. And speaking of tote bags, the last thing is a, well, basically I've ordered merch for my print pop-up shop when I do my art show. And I'll be selling prints, but I wanted to sell something else, which is tote bag. Look at how big this box is with tote bags. So cute. These will be available at the print shop in New York City. I have to go pick up prints to then bring them home, package them, and then I have to paint and do more stuff for the art show. But of course, we're gonna get some matcha first, so. I would go out tonight, but I haven't got a stitch to wear. Okay, just came back from Staples. I'm back. Oh my gosh. So basically, I got the flu. And so I've been sick for the past like 5.5 days. And as you can still tell, I'm getting over it, but we're on the mend. And it's Monday, and my art show is on Friday. Well, the opening preview night is on Friday, and then it's open the rest of the weekend. So I literally have all day today. Yeah, time's running out pretty much. But you know what? We're gonna continue on and make the most of it. Feeling pretty much back normal today, so thank God. I am just wearing this flowy skirt and this baby tee from Billionaire Boys Club, and then this super cute terry cloth tote from Yoruchi. They sent it to me, I think like a couple days ago. I'm pretty excited about it, and it holds a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna put all my art supplies in here. Good morning. It's Friday, June 3rd. So I know the past week has been kind of like a jumbleation, that's not a word, a combination of weird videos that don't really make up a vlog, but today's the more exciting day anyway. Today's Friday, and basically I'm having my private event to kick off the art pop-up, and so today is kind of like everything. I have to set everything up. I have to get stuff ready for the event, but also for the weekend. So I'm gonna film all day, and I'm so lucky because my family is in town for this. They went through some crazy travel delays to get here, but they're gonna be here, so that's good. I'm drinking a green smoothie next to my plant. Oh my gosh. Also, look how empty my apartment looks without the painting. Oh my God. Setting up all day, and this is what it looks like so far. So we have the print shop with all the prints. Got a cute little tote bag on display. And here is the artist curatorial statement, one of my first pieces. And then when we're still setting up, but when you walk in here, all the pieces are hung now, which is great. Once we move everything out, I will film another video, but it looks so good. And then when you walk back here, we have this space that we're actually gonna have food, a DJ. So yeah, it's coming together really well. Every time when I see him, he'll be back.
Wait, okay, I need to record this on you.
Hold on.
Oh my god. Wait, where's the light in here? We need to turn on the lights.
What is this?
Good morning, guys. Look who I woke up next to. Well, hello there.